name is Sharon Rowe. This is my project for my presentation on time versus late deliveries for my class, Continuous Improvement. As I said, my name is Sharon Rowe. My major is Manufacturing and Industrial Management. If God's willing, I plan to graduate next year of December 2018. My outline: introduction, background, methodology, results, conclusions, and takeaways. Introduction. For this project, we need to figure out why the majority of the deliveries are shipping out late. To do this, we have to sort out through the data. As you can see here, that's what I've done. Background. In 2010, the company had an average of 50% the total shipments that shipped out late. And having a company of your own, if that was the case, the question would be why. Methodology. In order to figure out what the main reason was for the late shipments, we have to determine which month had the worst percentage of the late shipments to on-time shipments. Results. When we sort through the data, we find out that December had the worst percentage of late shipments to on-time shipments. December. As you can see here in this graph, that December had the lowest amount of percentage, 42% of on-time deliveries. And you see here, the month of December, the percentage here was 42%. My conclusion. When we look further into the problem, we find out that the main reasoning behind the late shipments is engineering changes. On this graph, you see the reason for late deliveries. The total sample that we did was 60. Here you got 14, 12, 12, 11, 11. It's obvious that 14 is the highest number. You look down, you see the problem is engineering changes. Takeaways. In my opinion, the way we eliminate this problem would be to go back to the thinking process. In any company, in any project, in any I guess in any consumer product that you're building, the main goal is to produce revenue. If you're not producing revenue, then you know, then the world don't need you. No matter if it's food, no matter if it's equipment, no matter if it's, you know, a Whirlpool, your job is to produce the main amount of revenue. So if you have a multiple amount of engineers for these high companies, you know, you have, say, 50 engineers, and they change the product time and time and time and time again. If you don't sit down, think out the process, well, when you're building this and you change it, build it, change it, build it, change it, of course we're going to have a million different changes. So the key is to sit down, think thoroughly what you're going to do, build the product, and then start shipping out the product. So for these engineers to make sure they have the best idea for the product, as I said before, is to think before you begin manufacturing your product. Thank you.